placing second at Midwest Dhamaka, first at Jhumti Shyam, and first at Infusion. Give a warm Philly welcome to the Broad Street Badshahs!
An empire, defeated by its enemies, can rise again. But one broken down from within is bound to rest in the ashes. Camelot was a magnificent kingdom, ruled by a fair and just king. Prosperity and peace prevailed over the land, and the king and queen were blessed with a son. However, the king's brother Mordred, who had his eyes on the throne, was pushed further away from it after the birth of the new prince Arthur. He was angry, consumed by rage. He plotted to kill the king. By the time the king found out, it was already too late. He was able to sacrifice himself and save the true prince and the power of his sword, Excalibur, from the evil hands of Mordred. As the king took his last breath, I set the prince into the river, away from the evil that chased him, in the hopes that he would return once again to reclaim the throne.
सुबह हो गई मामू
You look so thin, all skin and bone. Do you have the strength to pull the sword from the stone?
Me? Who are you?
I am Merlin, the wise magician. I have come to give you your mission. The prophecy swears that you are the throne's rightful heir.
Magician? Heir? Why should I believe you?
I'll show you magic you cannot ignore.
Chain, all you want are the same thing. You still only be the king.
Thanos came out!
Alas, I have found you. Guards, seize him.
Oh no, Arthur will be thrown in jail. I must disguise myself. I can't let him fail.
The throne will always be mine. Let's celebrate!
Thank you, Merlin.
You are the future. Royal blood courses in your veins. You must pull the sword and end Mordred's evil reign.
I can't do it, Merlin. I'm not who you think I am. I'm just some kid from the slums.
Arthur, you cannot fail. I must reveal a great truth to you. I must tell you your tale.
Yeah, I'd rather be a lover than a fighter. Cause all my life I've been fighting. And I never had someone to come along.
Father? No!
Magic can't help you here. Believe in yourself, and the path will be clear.
Peasant boy, you will bend the knee, just like your father. You are weak and unfit to rule.
First things first, I'ma say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been. Oh, oh. From a young age, taking my soak into the masses, writing my poems for the few that look at me, tripping me, shook at me, feeling me, singing from heartache, from the pain, taking my message from the veins, speaking my lesson from the brain, seeing the beauty through the.
Go on, nephew, get it over with. Lead Camelot to ruins. Fill this kingdom like your father.
No! I am not my father, and I am most certainly not you. Guards, seize him!
All hail King Arthur!
And thus we have finished the tale of Arthur's glory,
making this the Bacha's 10th story.
अपने को करता नहीं मरने से मैं कभी डरता नहीं
King Arthur.